waiting for bus going to Center Farm. Beautiful Farnham. We're going to through the little park here. Look at the path with the flowers. Look, and grass. Look beautiful. So we're going to.
In the country.
We went there?
If you want to, no, the restaurant's along there. I just wondered if you wanted a little detour in through the park. Mm-hmm. Down to the river, walk down to the river.
Yeah, we can walk here.
And go this way.
But this is more nice. No?
Okay, I guess the bridge over there.
It's
called the Way, the River Way, W-E-Y.
Then a little square over there too.
Yeah, if you want to go this way. I'll show you the pub I used to drink at.
Scurried out of the bushes to come and get some food, I
Beautiful, smell fresh, warm, and voila, Farnham.
Thank you. need to go back.
Let's just look. Going back, there's no way. Yeah. Oh, I love this nature. It's very green. Green, beautiful. Beautiful weather. It's not windy, it's in Malmö. John?
No, I didn't used to go there. Mm-hmm. I used to go to the other one.
We're just passing by this one.
Probably
the Lamb.
Can't go to all pubs.
No, it's not open. That's this one. The Lamb. It's like Irish.
I think it'd be open in the sky.
No, it's not. Is it? We're going this one.
I don't know. I don't know if it's it.
Yeah. It's open, Joe. Yeah. Wonderful pub. Hello, guys. Hello. So nice pub you have.
It's
so great. It's so colorful as well. Look at that. So beautiful. Look at those shoes.
Some beer.
That's nice. Nice choice. Oh. Fireplace.
Go get the tarantula, right?
Wow, look at that. All details here. Laps over there. It's amazing. Sit here. I'm in the pub. Wonderful place. Look at that. And I feel great here.
Which map is
this? John, we can see it here.
I used to run the pub quiz at my university for three, so that's for 2 years. I ran three at my, and Anguilla was the only one I struggled with, but I got it.
How will I can be without pub guys?
And then I was like, actually, no.
Cheers.
Who asked?
She was just.
my favorite music here. Cheers, guys.
Yeah, well, family home. I inherited father's house, so I'm back for a while and just finished my job.
Look outside. Going to the pool table. Look at that. So many tables. One, two, three, four big pool tables. And the garden outside, you can sit outside. This pub was built 1663, I think. 1600. One of the best pub in Farnham I ever seen. Oldest one, I think oldest one. I'm not so good of history, but I'm good to show you some places, drink beer with you, or you drink with me, and I'm so happy to be here. Happy to show you. Look at that lovely pink toilet and this pub. I didn't expect that. My goodness, look, I like this thing. Wow, a little window open and this sink and me here. Oh. Lovely pink, my goodness. Who could believe that you can be in that very old pub, 1600, and this fashion toilet? I can't believe that. Oh yeah, beautiful. Yeah. John, it smells curry.
There used to be an entrance in here, in the parking there, and it's a police station. Such a big change. Statue of Cobbett, William Cobbett.
We're going to eat here.
Last
time.
Thank you guys.
Hello. outside.
In the sun or in the shade?
Doesn't matter.
I will take this one.
Oh, thank you.
Any allergies we should be aware of, guys?
No.
No, we're going to sit there. In the shade.
Yeah, that's perfectly fine. My colleague Matt will look after you, okay?
Thank you. Where is the toilet? Back where we met. Okay. I'm going to sit here. Perfect place. You can give me... Look at that. I'm gonna have plant-based lamb. Can you imagine? It's a main meal.
There's a simplicity burger, Stella.
Now I have pepperoni again. And John has
Pinot white wine.
And look at that wonderful weather in Farnham.
Cheers.
Look at this beautiful place. We're sitting waiting for food at the moment. Beautiful, huge garden. And I can see Peroni. I'm drinking beer. So beautiful. Going back to my table. Look at this tree. I don't know the name of this tree. Guys, what do you think? Beautiful. in the toilet. His toilet. First toilet?
Just upstairs.
Upstairs?
Yeah.
It's an upstairs toilet. Oh, look, beautiful. Yeah. Rabbit over there. Here. Well, I'm going to lay this here. Gentleman's rabbit. Oh, I guess the room. Oh, ladies is here. Stupid me. Like, smell nice. Smell nice. It's me and the big t-shirt, like a Charlene. Nice, clean, like. I tried to wash my hands and water. And I'm going back to my table. Look at that, beautiful, beautiful. Go to the toilet and home, this beautiful restaurant. Yeah. Garden is over there.
Yeah.
Already I forgot. It's quite huge. The garden. Going back. And we have food there. Oh. Nice. Look at that. Wonderful. John?
Yeah, come on.
This is like vegan. And this is the burger.
Chicken
burger. Wonderful. And I'll show you a little bit closer. Food was wonderful. But I don't think it was lamb, soya lamb, it was aubergines. But anyway, it was very tasty. And bread and salad. Yeah, it's good. What do you think about your food, John? Did you like it?
Yes.
Yes. This is the short answer. It's enough for British to say yes. Not much criticize.
Yes or no?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Just yes.
No, yes, very nice.
Yes. For me, it's very nice. And it's lovely, yes, lovely place. And guys, don't forget to subscribe who didn't subscribe and like. But it's not finished yet. We continue. To where?
I subscribed.
Oh, you subscribe and follow me, guys.
Queen's Head.
Follow. Nelson. Prince Head.
Queen.
Six bells.
No.
No. Follow. so cute, John, here. Very cute. I love it. Look at that. So John, you grew up here. Yeah. It's such a... Yeah, look at that. It's so in.
It's a coffee place there.
Oh yeah.
They're closed Monday to Saturday.
Yeah. Guys, who knows John? He grew up here in a lovely, lovely place. Farnham. Yeah. Art, walls. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place. The houses, prices. No, I don't see prices.
Yes, the prices are on this one.
Ridiculous prices.
Celebrities. That's favorite place for buying his food.
Oh, really? My goodness. Look at this French balcony of flowers. What's over there?
White.
Look at this architecture, small houses, so nice, like 1700. a nice restaurant, Serena. £25 cost everything. You can see here it was £25. It's just the food. Drinks cost £10 from 6 till 10-15, depends what you buy. We get the inside?
Yeah, I don't think I can walk to.
No? Or we get the inside?
It's a 6 bus.
Okay. Yeah. We get the inside.
I check the bus, you go in.
You check the bus. So we check the bus, going back.
What are we now? 10 to 6, 5 to 6, quite late. 57. And then. Oh, sorry, that Mondays to Fridays.
So let's go.
57 and 5, 22, so 17, 18, 27. That would have been ideal, actually, just to do that.
We're going to Alma from the Queen's Gate.
10:30 to 3.
Going to Alma Pub, next one. Such a beautiful weather, yeah, John?
Yeah, very nice. They're supposed to have a quiz in there.
In Alma?
No, in the Royal Arms, 7:30, but it never happens, so.
Yeah.
It never happens in the winter.
Yeah.
I've been in there so many times.
Yeah. We're still on the way to Alma, over there. I just want to show a little bit of green. Yeah, so green. I don't know. What you want?
I don't mind, but I don't want to necessarily go to both.
Okay.
I went to the Arms yesterday. I don't think they have a quiz. They just.
Yeah, then we go here to Alma.
You have to be careful.
Yeah. It's guys, see this cars is not way to cross this little road. Look at that. Look. Let's go.
Wait.
Oh. No.
It's another coming here.
It's finally. Oh. So very dangerous to cross the road. Hello.
Hi. Two gin and tonics, please.
Okay.
Yes, please.
This is how it look like outside. Nice, really nice. John wants to see the inside, watching the quiz. Gin and tonic now.
Jesus, Stella.
Okay,
pouring
okay.
It outside. You see it happening.
I'm recording now.
Yeah.
This is how we do through the camera. I don't see that. I see. I don't need the glasses, but anyway, we're gonna sit outside. And this lovely garden.
Just because I've been at Starbucks, when I thought I'd know you. When I drove past you yesterday on the way to my appointment. Howdy. Not there. There's dog shit under the table. Come on. There's dog shit. Here all around there. I've sat before.
No. Over in the nature, sitting outside in the garden, Alma pop. Look at that. Beautiful. My jacket, me sitting here. John over there.
Not so beautiful.
No, he's not. And gin and tonic I spilled in the bar because. What I was watching filming, I spilled. That doesn't matter. It's stronger now. It's stronger now. Less tonic. And I hope you like this video. Farnham. It's not last day. Tomorrow is gonna be last. No, tomorrow is Thursday. It's not last, but Friday, I'm leaving. I'm going back to Sweden, and I hope you like all my videos. Farnham, Dublin. Follow me, guys. Who watching me? Don't forget subscribe and like. Appreciate that. I see you soon. Tomorrow, still in Farnham. Bye. Oh, wonderful weather. We're going to Royal Arms.
Thank you.